Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bess and Slot, and we are back playing... We are back playing Jurassic World, the game, and I've managed to follow through on what I've been talking about for the past couple of episodes. I've managed to get to the point where I can actually purchase in-game packs. Now, we're not going to go crazy on this, just because I am intending to move in about a month's time when this game comes out on Android. We're probably going to move accounts and kind of restart, or I'm going to figure something out. I'm not really sure how we're going to do it. But the point is, for now at least, we can spend a little bit of money but see some really cool stuff and all that kind of jazz. So, it's worth mentioning, we are about to probably get ourselves a dinosaur that we're not strictly meant to have yet, you know? So, if you don't want any spoilers or anything for your own playthrough, if you're not up to this point yet, or if you can't buy a pack, or you're not going to be buying packs, or you're not, like, way further ahead of where I am, I'm just going to put it out there right now. Obviously, it's not a big spoiler. I'm sure we'll get things that people will expect. I just wanted that just in case as a little warning. Now, I have tried this out already. As you can see, we have a lot of food, and I managed to get hold of a second Carnotaurus. I think. No. We do have a second Carnotaurus, but he's currently in there taking a bloody year. So, having those two Carnotauruses means we will be able to get a level 20 Carnotaurus, which is pretty bloody cool. What else are we working on? Let's work on our trope. The idea is to get this trope up to level, well, really high. Let's put it that way. Go, 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 please. Oh, 5 minutes. Okay, we can wait for that. Because our next battle arena, as we've seen, is against an amphibious creature, which means we want the flying creature, because flying beats amphibious. Yeah, yeah. I'm going to stop doubting myself on all those things. So that's the idea, that's why we're leveling him up. Triceratops is kind of in the same situation now. We can level up our Triceratops. And once the trope's done, we'll also be able to level the Triceratops up, get Triceratops up a little bit further. And we can do the same with Majunga Jungasaurus. I kind of prefer maybe using resources to get hold of extra food and stuff rather than buying packs. We are going to buy a pack in this episode. We're going to buy a legendary pack. I've made sure I've got enough to buy a legendary pack just because I'm so excited to see what could possibly be in there. But buying food and stuff, I don't know, I can justify it a bit more. The packs are expensive, you know. The legendary pack is $64.99. Ladies and gentlemen, that is absolutely insane. I've got no idea what's in this thing. We're going to buy it now. And for all I know, it could be utterly, utterly rubbish and not at all worth it. So I'm apprehensive, I'm not going to lie. I am apprehensive. I'm hoping for something special here, and if it's not, I'm going to cry. Come on, game, blow me away. Not a great amount of gold. Not a great amount of dino dollars. A player jewel. And a legendary dinosaur. Now try this pack. Go away, game. I've got to say, I'm really disappointed. I mean, the Suchomimus, that is going to be incredible, I assume. Stats-wise, level 10, 437 health, 112 damage. That's insane. That is absolutely mad compared to where we are in the game right now. It's also going to take 32 hours, so that's going to be a couple episodes away. I mean, that's clearly crazy, yeah? But all that, $65, and that's all we got. I expected more gold, I expected more food, I expected more dino dollars. I expected more, let's put it that way. I expected a little bit more. I'm a little disappointed. However, I think we've got enough to buy a rare pack as well. I am slightly limited. I think this is going to be the last of it. I don't think we had enough for a super rare, otherwise we would have gone for that. What I've basically done is, this series is really good for you guys, it's really good for me. It does well for the channel, it brings new people in, so it increases my income a little bit anyway, so I figured we can just chuck a little money at the game to show you guys some exciting stuff, hopefully. It's like you always get the same amount, what's that? And we have another Carnotaurus! We have so many Carnotauruses! Okay then, right. There's only one Dino Dollar, let's get that going. So, our leveled up Tropo, place you there. Lovely jubbly. Let's just get our next evolution on the go. Let's do our Majungo. No. Yes. No? Yes. My main problem is I'm running out of these bloody... these things. You can only get them by selling dinosaurs. Or it says get them for free. And the way to get them for free is... you watch a little rubbish video. Like I did it a minute ago. I got three of them and I had to watch a Kardashian app game review type thing. It was awful. It was awful. So that is actually going to be our main limiter right now. Interesting. But. I think, just even if it's just the Majungasaurus, Triceratops, and Toki, then, you know, having those guys higher level is going to do a lot for us anyway. Doing this wrong, should be focusing on this guy. Not you, you're rubbish. You! And at the very least, hopefully this is going to be a nice little boost to my gold income. We're pretty loaded right now, admittedly, but not sure how long that'll last. Right. This is going to be our... ah, screw it. This is going to be our very first level 21 creature in the game. Are you joking? Wow, that's never happened before. Oh, splendid. Yeah, good stuff. I can't even use it anymore because it's in the evolution thing. So I can't use it in the battle. And the whole reason was to use it in the battle. That's a silly system! Guess we should level our Carnotaurus now. Now it's actually, the food ratio that you get from this game is a lot better than it ever was back in... no, it's not that great to be fair. Well, level 8. The gold has gone up, that's something. There's not really anything to buy with the gold at this point in time. We've got that same old Jurassic Park builder problem where the only thing I want to buy with gold is things that give you more gold, you know? It's just this constantly reoccurring cycle. And what we really need is these DNA pieces more than anything else. Way more than anything else, that's what we need. Okay, let's take a look at... the battle arena. I don't know what level these are going to be, but that's a player duel, carnivores times 3. Let's have a look at this. Can we handle this? I don't think we can. I don't see it happening. Limoncello would be really good against Carnotaurus and Utahraptor. We need one of these blimmin... these guys. They need to... See, you have to buy a pack in order to get the DNA. You can't actually just buy it. You can buy everything else for dino dollars and stuff. Can't do it with the DNA. Bugger. Okay, so the new plan is to challenge the live arena. This could work. The Carnotaurus is essentially a level 20 Majungasaurus. If you look at the stats, it's essentially exactly the same. Actually, no, I want to cancel. I want to level... ooh. Tyrannotitan, Allosaurus, we've got some new dinosaurs here, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, you're large. Wow. That's so cool. Look how cool this is! Ah! Right, I've saved up a lot of points. Is that still a kill? It's gonna be close. Bam! We've got this in the bag. We've got this in the bag! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. So many exciting new dinosaurs. Although that looks pretty much identical to me. Except with spikes on the back. This is so exciting though. What's he doing? Oh, whoa. Ouch. This game makes no sense half the time, I'm telling you. It makes no sense how they dole out these points at all. Damn it. Please don't kill me. I can't lose this. I had the advantage. I had a clear advantage. Alright. I needed to get at least one. I need to do three because I figured he could block at least two quite easily. And then I wanted to block to handle the Allosaurus when it comes out. Hello, Mr. Allosaurus. Because he's about to hit me pretty hard. If he hits for six, I'm dead anyway, but it was worth a shot. Wow. See? That's why you block. Bam! That's how it's done. That's how it's done. I think the situation we're in, the Carnotaurus is going to win this fight. The jungler's not going to survive this round. But this will be the first time we've ever actually played before our Carnotaurus. Oh, what's going on? Attack! Fallout attack! There we go! Not bad. Some desperately needed little DNA point things. Right, okay, we can do that again in a second, and we will. I just want to... Why is this... What? Yeah, I know it's incomplete. Why are you telling me again? Eh. Come on! Don't you dare. Thank you. I really thought it was going to stop before the end again. Ladies and gentlemen, our first level 21 creature, and that was a mission from this Patricia Chung lass. She's a bonny girl, she is. She's a bonny girl. Let's see the income on this thing now. Yeah, not bad. Love the new patterning as well. Now, the goal has to be to get that guy up to level 30, because if we can get the trope up to level 30, the true, he should carry us through the... next battle through the rank 9 battle. I don't think we're actually gonna... I really wanted to do this once to see what's gonna happen, and I think getting the Suchomimus in a few days, that's gonna be really, really cool. I don't think we're gonna do this again. I might do it just to get a bit of food every now and again, or a bit of gold as need be, but the legendary packs, that didn't feel worth it, let's put it that way. And there's something... I mean, I don't mind the food and stuff because it's dinosaurs we already have. When it comes to buying a legendary pack, it's creatures that I shouldn't have access to for a long time, and I think that's a little bit more of a grey area. So we're not gonna probably do that again for a little bit, at least. Just a little bit, at least. And we are, however, gonna go back into the battle arena and try to finish this off. Let's lead with the Carnotaurus, because we haven't seen the Carnotaurus yet. Please be weak again. Please be weak again. Relatively weak. Show me some cool dinosaurs and then die for me. That's all I'm asking. I don't ask for much. I'm a simple man with simple pleasures. That Dimetrodon is insane. All of his dinosaurs are insane. Wow. These are all level 1 and 4. And they're crazy. I'm going to get crushed. I'm going to get... absolutely crushed. That's mad. That's not fair. The game seems to assume I want to... I'm going to build up every time. Look at it, level 4, and it's got... This Suchomimus better carry me, I'm telling you now. I'm in serious trouble. People were commenting that it looks like the Carnotaurus is leaving. Or was it even Carnotaurus you were on about? Never mind, I'll stop talking. Oh, this is gonna be rough. I'm just gonna go all out attack. I think that's a kill, you know? I just wanna see these other dinosaurs. Is that a Velociraptor?
Yep.
Level 1, and it beats my level 20. And it's about to hit me for 5. Oh, this isn't gonna go well. I think the 2's gonna kill me anyway, yeah. Attack! It's the only way. Oh, God. I really want to see the Dimetrodon. It's a legendary creature, you can tell by the border, I think. No, sorry, you don't have 4 points. You just blocked for free. You don't have 4 points. That doesn't make sense! Nah! I did not expect such an insane... The first one was pretty easy. The second one is bloody mental. Let's try this out instead. This is free commons, level 11 plus. So technically, if it is actually live opponents, and it's certainly implied that it is, then you could... Oh, god damn it. You could end up against anyone, you know? Like we are. I don't have a... Okay, I'm building this up slowly. Can be patient. This is... Oh, God. This is doable. It is. Not easily. But I do have the type advantage. I probably shouldn't have actually used Triceratops here, thinking about it. But I want to keep... The problem is, I want to keep the Triceratops for their second creature, but I want to keep Limoncello for their one long, so... It doesn't really matter. Right, power. Double block. I've got to play it safe, I just have to. Otherwise I'm gonna get crushed. He should only have 2 points, it's saying he's got 4. I don't understand the system sometimes, I really don't. Maybe it's just not clear. See, that doesn't make sense. Maybe it's just not clear on how he communicates what's going on. I don't know. Power! That's more like it. Next up it's... Okay, I need to swap rather quickly. I'm about to take a very heavy hit. Oh, this is gonna... Swap! Swap now! Swap! Oh, that's not gonna work. Oh, no. That's a kill. I'm just massively out-leveled. Although, I do actually have a big advantage here. Tapiara is better than his. So, let's work this. I have faith. I have faith in you, Tapiara. Not Tapiara. Ugh, I can't actually remember what you're called. It's some weird thing that I can't pronounce to save my life, so... Right. Good stuff. A lot of points there. Is that enough for a kill? Yep. And I put a block in, and I think 2 blocks and a save? This is doable. This is doable. I've got the advantage. He's got 7 points. He's going to kill me. Advantage has been immediately wiped out. I only used 1 or 2 blocks. It's not going to be enough. It's definitely not going to be enough. Wow. It was close. Damn. Oh, I'm getting annihilated by everybody in the world. 149 to 47. I think with the type advantage, that might be quite a winnable fight, you know. Let's give it a go. Let's just give it a go. YOLO. So, Tropognathus, and he's got two carnivores. So I need my Limoncello, don't I? I'd like another level 20 Limoncello. I'd like to level up this guy, actually, the Diplocaulus, because I think at level 20, he's a better pick. I can't go for a herbivore, that'd be madness. So Carnotaurus, I guess? It's a pretty safe bet. As long as the Labyrinth, that thing, is dead by the time the Carnotaurus comes out. Yeah. I'm just going to wait the 3 seconds rather than spending a Dino Dollar. There we go. Let's do this. Come on. Fight the power. Advantage is in my favour here. It just is. He might have more health and more attack, but 50% is quite a big difference, you know? Whatever. Okay. Should have gone for free. I knew I should have gone for free. Would have got the kill. No, I wouldn't. Huh. Stats-wise, I would have got the kill. That doesn't make sense to me, but whatever. It's fine. It's a close fight so far. But it's a winnable fight. Yes, that's a kill. That's got to be a kill. Advantage, me. Now, we're not going to swap here. Yeah, whatever. I've got to finish this quickly then, because I'm not losing this mid-fight. We're not going to swap. We're going to let our guy come out straight into fight, and he'll be ready to kick some booty. Limoncello to the rescue. Should have 5 points to play with. Yep. Oh, that's a kill. That's a kill. Limoncello, you beauty. It's one to go. One to go. Come on. Do you reckon that's enough? That's enough. Oh, no, Limoncello, you little stunner. I've never been prouder of you than I am right this second, I tell you. My little Limoncello buddy. We are going to have so many new creatures again. Oh, and a mission. Ah, click. Now you go. I'm going to take some pictures. Supposed to stay together, Zach. Episode 5, Best Laid Plans. I don't want to click. Oh, I'm so close to leveling up. That's mean. I'm not going to click anything just because my battery is about to run out. I don't really want to lose any progress. Right, so next episode, ladies and gentlemen, we will have another Carnotaurus and hopefully that other amphibian ready to... Boop! Not amphibian. Yes. Other amphibian ready to put down as well. Sukumimus is going to be in a few days. I'm doing these every day, so the Sukumimus is obviously a couple of days away. Well, 31 hours away, so not tomorrow's episode, probably the day after. Depends when I record it. And, yeah, is there another battle arena? No. So got to get level 10, and that's going to get us the Tapahiara, who I've seen pictures of, looks evil in this game. So I'm quite excited about that, actually. And we'll give the live arena another go. The benefit of no longer having to level up this guy is that we can start to focus. Like, the Carnotaurus, we can get to level 20, and that's going to be so much better than the Majungasaurus level 20, because they're comparable at level... The Carnotaurus is actually better at level 8 than the Majungasaurus is at level 20. Saying that, we have a Suchomimus on the way, and a level 10 Suchomimus is probably better than a level 20 Carnotaurus. So we'll have to see what the stats look like. Diplodocus, I'd love to start leveling up, but we just can't afford it, so Triceratops is probably going to have to be our lead guy for a little bit longer. Can we evolve? No. Right. So, we've seen some, like, a ton of new carnivores. We've got ourselves a new two new creatures, and we've opened a legendary pack. That is a successful episode, I think. I know some people won't want to see legendary pack stuff, and I just want to reaffirm, it's not going to be a regular thing, mainly because this account will probably go at some point, and I don't want to throw hundreds of pounds at it, and then end up on a different account. It doesn't make any sense. I just really wanted to be able to show that to you guys. And for myself, I was really excited. A little disappointed in the result, but we'll have to see what the Suchomimus is like when he comes out to see how justifiable it was. Thank you very much for joining me and for your continuous, that was nearly English, and for your continuous support through this series. If you do enjoy these videos, please do like and comment and thumbs up and all that kind of jazz and share and all that stuff. It really, really does help. I know it seems like a really small thing, but even just hitting the like button, it puts you high on search results, and then it helps me, and the more I can do this as my living for you guys, the more content I can get to you guys, you know? So it's for all of us. It's all of our benefits, really. I see you in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.